There is nothing average at all about the sushi places we're checking out this week. It is BT's Best of Sushi Today, day one. Jill is at Globefish, and we are about to meet our judges.
Yes, we're about to meet the judges, and check this out, Tara. We have the assorted platter coming out, so come on out here, guys. And the presentation is absolutely spectacular. So we have the chefs presenting here at Glowfish. Come on through, guys. And this looks absolutely gorgeous. So Amani, tell us what the judges will be dining on first thing.
All right, so here we have assorted black rice sushi combo. Nowadays, a lot of Japanese restaurant has brown rice options. Mm-hmm. However, when I traveled to LA last May, I tried the black rice for the first time, and it started to get popular there. So I thought we must bring to the Calgary, and here we are. Now, black rice has all the nutrition what brown rice offers. Mm-hmm. However, it's packed with antioxidants. It's healthier for you compared to brown rice. So it has a little bit of different texture compared to brown rice, but you know, it has a nice sweetness, and it just brings out the natural umami flavor from the fish. So please enjoy and let me know what you think.
Okay, gorgeous. Thank you so much. And we're going to meet our judges here. So we have Gwendolyn Richards, of course, from the Calgary Herald. And you also lived in Japan for some time. So this is great. You have experience here, and you look absolutely lovely. I like the touch, the tribute to our cuisine here this morning. So tell me a little bit about your initial impressions here.
I've never had black rice before, so I'm very excited. And this fish looks amazing. The colors, it all looks super fresh, and I can't wait to dive in.
Okay, I'm going to let you dive in here as I reach across to check in with Dan. And Dan, of course, you are a food writer and a travel writer. What are your initial impressions of this assorted platter?
Well, you know, I'm definitely with Gwendolyn because I've never had black rice in sushi before, so I'm super pumped, and it's so colorful. You know, this is definitely the earliest I've ever had sushi before, but I can't wait to try it out.
Okay, all right, you're game to do sushi early all week. Okay, and I'm going to check in here with John Gilchrist, who, of course, is a staple in our Best of Series. You've been with us all along the way.
Yes.
Your initial impressions of the assorted platter?
Well, it's beautiful. I love the daikon candle here, the black rice, of course. I've had that a couple times before down in San Francisco, and it does have a different tang to it. Nice shine on the fish. The eel is looking lovely. Great symmetry on the plate, which is very important for sushi as well.
Absolutely. Yeah. It's about the visual, too. And the judges will be judging on a criteria that includes presentation and taste and value here this morning. I think it's time to dig in, Tara. This just looks too good to pass up for breakfast.